All right, that's better. It was indeed Steam treating my gamepad as a mouse and keyboard, which apparently a more recent Steam update automatically turned that on. I'm gonna figure out how to turn that off. But for now, just close Steam. All right, let's play this kind of trash fire of a game. And by kind of trash fire, I mean actual trash fire, though. That's why I had it turned down so low, music-wise or audio-wise, because it's such a fucking loud-ass game. When the music deigns to work, oh my god! All right, you know what? Let's just restart that. Just fucking restart that. Pretend that never happened. There we go. Like, because in the demo it's super quiet, like, the music is super quiet. Well, there's no music in the demo, actually. And then the fucking, sound, the sound effects are really low, too. But it doesn't really matter, since it's all gonna be going away in a couple stages or so, anyway. So, you get it very briefly, and then it's sayonara. Score I'm supposed to be able to beat here. I have to beat about 400 thou. I don't know that that's gonna happen. Because that requires at least a loop and a half, and I don't know how much I want to attempt to loop this again. Since we did it once a few weeks ago, and then I'm like, yeah, that's enough of this game. Killing these dudes and or eat shit a couple times myself so that we get the extra buildings at the end, or the normal buildings at the end rather, that we can destroy. Oh, or I can just eat shit. That's fine. I have a feeling tonight's gonna be a short night on this, because I really don't feel like playing Mission Craft very often. Very much, rather. Humorous that nobody in the club knows if this is an actual legit game or more likely a bootleg, considering. Alright, get it down to one, that's fine. That's good enough, honestly. You want that bomb. Wait until the screen stops scrolling, and then we'll murder the rest of this guy. I can stops appearing. Yeah, then we got some time to just lay into them, get the bombs and shit, and then we're ready. 74-6, I think it's probably the maximum score we can get through 1-2. We let it scroll to the end. Stage 4. The music for the first time. It'll come back. It'll come back eventually and then it'll go away for good. Oh, yeah, there it is. So stupid. That shuttle there. Oh well. Oh crap. This is actually kind of an issue with those turrets still firing at me. Assholes. yeah, all right. Yeah, it's not going to be anywhere near what we need to have, so restart to get the audio back. Do our best here. Thank you. good idea to just knock two of the three out of the sky right away and just hold our fire on the last one. There's one. There should be two shortly. There we go. Bonk. Bomb before we leave. Yeah, there's 74-6 again. After you do take a spell. Like all the air units are worth 100 points, regardless of how big they are. That's kind of silly. That's extremely silly, in fact. Oh crap, I did it again. It's the same place I ate shit last time. Which is gonna make this problematic again, isn't it? Unless I use a bomb. I could use a bomb. Oh, too late. I'm eating shit right before stage 4 bosses. As it turns out, no good. Oh, wow. Okay, no, we're not gonna let that one stand. One air unit, we're down 100 points. Oh, I never connected up to the club here. Well, nobody's here besides me anyways. Doesn't matter. Oh well. Let's see if me actually being in the SBC voice call encourages anybody else to join tonight. Time, don't get caught in the middle when those two idiots come down from above. Or no, it's not on this one, it's on the next Protoss stage, right? Yeah. It's right, stage 5, I think, about midway through. Right about now, I think. Yeah, right there. Okay. Oh, and now the music has retreated entirely. fucking excellent. All right. What's my bomb button? There it is. all right. We'll use another one just for grins. Better than taking a bop. I don't think we get any bonus points for getting extra bombs anyway, so we're probably fine points-wise. Maybe. Oh, we managed to get some 50 points in there somehow. I'm not sure from what, because everything's always like multiples of a hundo and 1,000 here. Or 2,000, I guess. I wonder where that came from. Oh, maybe from destroying bullets with the bombs or something. I don't fucking know. Alright, I remember this one being a little bit hard to follow. Especially there, dummy. okay, well, doesn't bode well for 1-7 now that we're at very little power, but so we'll just have to deal. crap. I actually kind of need those power-ups. Oh, man. Okay. Well, there goes all of my bombs. That's all right, though. Oh, okay, there's one. Ooh, careful. Goodness. Ooh, okay. Hard to follow that one a little bit. Oh. Damn it. This could be a small issue. I don't know if I'm going to have the firepower to... Yeah, okay. Yeah, we got to get back in front of him now. Like so. Oh, or we can eat shit there. That's fine, too. Okay. Oh, no! I might get my revenge there. I don't even see how much we got there. It wasn't enough for a PB. That much I know. Need to loop and change in order to be even in range of it. And when stage 6 rolls around, that's when the bullets really start getting faster. Oh, you do get extra points when you pick up more than 5 bombs. Must have missed that before. Six, huh? 109.6 all the way through stage 3. Okay, okay. Good baseline, I guess. Okay. Wanted to make sure if we could grab that building or not. Maybe it's not worth the bomb, though. Since every extra bomb is 2,000. And buildings are only worth 1, so I probably cost myself 1,000 points there. Dummy. Buddy. Alright, I'm gonna burn one there just so we can get back into position. There. That's fine. We're probably down a couple thousand, but I'm not going to care too much. I'll burn one just to make this a safe kill. Safe kill and still having full power into 1-7. Caught one on the nose there, that's fine. Whoa, okay, that might be less fine. Take that nice and easy. Oh. Da fuck. Uh, it's a bit of an issue now, though. So when it gets to this part, I think I'll just burn and bomb to guarantee we get through that, and hopefully, okay. Yikes, but I think 1-8 is the final level, so we're going to be going in with very little power. This is gonna be a long slog of a fight, I think, if we even survive. Oh, they do give you, oh, they do give you some power throughout, I guess, huh? That's nice of them. Only it would float in a beneficial direction. Shitters. Okay, there we go. Oh, oh, fuck. Eat shit immediately. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. We did it. I think that counts as a loop. 307 on a loop is not terribly good. We need to get probably to at least 24, which is not guaranteed since second loop is kind of challenging. But as long as we maybe hit 400 thou, I'll call it good enough. Because look at how many additional bullets they start shoving at you, assholes. Oh, careful. Can't be quite as aggressive in pursuing the power-ups now. Looks like the boss patterns might be the same, though. That does. Oh, maybe not. Well, maybe that was the same, actually. I don't know. I've never actually left first stage boss do that pattern before, at least on first loop, so. Alright. Need another, like, 52 or 53k here, and then we'll be fine. Then I will count that as some manner of victory. Oh boy. Yeah, these denser patterns are kind of shitty now too, huh? Oh, okay. So let me get the buildings so they're worth the most. Ah, oh, nuts. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, most of them are almost dead. Yeah, 360,000 pretty much even. Damn it. That is 40,000 short. Fuck. Fuck-a-do. Well, we can somehow manage to maybe no miss the first loop. Oh, I actually need that power though. Thank you. is dose 10. Here, enemy at some point, so we're gonna end this with 100 short of what we normally do at 34,200. Oops. Well, whatever. What are you gonna do? Normally I wouldn't wait this out, but since buildings are worth 1,000, we get a few more of them at the end, like, kind of worth it score-wise. Soft touch on those patterns. Just trying to get a little fancy there. We don't need to get fancy. I don't know why I try to do that. Thank you. Let's burn one there so we can get pretty much what we need to get. We'll burn another one there because I'm not confident in my ability to avoid all that. Or at least enough of that not to eat shit. Burn one there just because it makes it easy not to worry about that phase. Oh, for God's sake. At least I got the bomb sort of sorted before he tagged me there. Really? Bastard. Right before 1-8 again. Yeah, that's great. Awesome. I do kind of wonder, like, how long it spits power-ups at you. I'm not going to try to milk this out at all, but I am curious if it just kind of goes on and on. Because realistically, I just want to survive and attain maximum power by the end of it if we can. There we go. Does look like it doesn't stop spewing stuff at you. Okay, now we're kind of at the end of it, aren't we? Please destroy. There we go. Okay, so that's at least full power going into second loop then. /311. Oh, wow. Okay. But they just kind of smoked me immediately. Wonder if it didn't refill our health for some reason between levels there. Usually we can take at least one bop before shit goes wrong. That's a bit of an issue now. I mean, still need like 50 some thou. That probably requires us to get at least all the way through 2-2. There's no guarantee here. Oh, especially with these fuckers the way they are. Oh boy. Yeah, especially not like that. Alright, we're gonna burn one there. See if we can keep this last dude alive, because I want the buildings rather than him necessarily. Yeah, okay. Alright, so it's like three bursts instead of two, or instead of one at least on this pattern. In this pattern, I guess. Okay, now we're good. Toast him, get the power-ups and the buildings. There we go. Alright, so now we just need a partial of this level, really. 2-3, and then we'll be good. Few more buildings and we'll crack 400k and that'll be a PB and that'll probably be good enough for tonight. It's only so much of Mission Craft one can take. There we go. More or less that's it right there. Excellent. 400 throw on the a little bit more, huh? Just for grinsies, we can burn some bombs if we need to. Ooh, that pattern's a bit chunkier, huh? As is that one a little bit, yeah, okay. You know what? I'm gonna do that. I don't want to try to read my way through that one, or this one. Okay. All right, well, let's see. Okay, now it's starting to do the leg bits, so this is probably where we where we eat shit. Okay. Okay, yep, all right, that's fine. Just gotta make sure we're in good position of knowing where we are and where we're about to head when the leg spike hits. Ugh. crack 450k? That would be all right too. We're gonna do that. Looks like it. Yeah. All right. This boss might be a little bit of a shitter though, so we'll see what we can pull out of this with it. Leg spiking and everything. Because I don't know what his next patterns are going to be. Come on, kill him. Kill him? There we go. Okay. Well, we don't need too much more to crack 500k. That would be something. That would absolutely be something. Not that I expect it to happen, but just need a few buildings, maybe a power up or two, or three, you know, whatever the case may be. Took him off there. That's fine, I guess. Close to 490k. There's 490. I'm just gonna burn one right here if we can. Okay. And another one, sure. We just get an additional. Okay, so there's 500k. All good. All good. Substantial PB. Substantial enough, at any rate. There. Okay, I mean. Sure. Sure. We're at the limits of whatever earned stock has gotten for us points wise. A couple thou here, and oh wow, that guy's firing fast. Oh, and then we got toasted. Toasted by something, but hey, I think we got a PB like by almost 200 thou. That's pretty good. We'll wait for this to time out and then make sure we get our initials in there and then probably call it a night. Yeah, 553, not bad, huh? Fought through the leg spikes. Fought through the leg spikes to earn a PB by like 170 thou? 160 here. Pretty good, pretty good. All right, well, that's about as much Mission Craft as I can stand. Which admittedly was due more to my stubbornness than anything else. So we'll call it there for tonight. We're off tomorrow and Saturday, so next stream will be Sunday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Be a long play, so more Assault Android Cactus, a couple speedruns, some Infinity Drive. And then Monday, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be back to Picayune Dreams. Wednesday, almost certainly also Picayune Dreams. And then next Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, Bishmup Book Club will have the new Shmup for month of April, as well as the new quarter two Shmup for 2024. That should be fun, depending on what gets selected there. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Sunday. Bye-bye.